Jeepabiko, and today I'm going to do the TMI tag or the too much information tag video. So this is not a vlog, but I'm going to do a question and answer Q&A challenge. So I have 10 questions that I need to answer inside this box. So let's get started. Going to start with the first question. So here's the first question. What is the most important sound to you? So maybe the most important sound to me is random music, the melody of the sound. Next question. If you could spend part of the year in another city, what city would it be? Maybe Paris. Yeah, I want to go to Paris, France. Next. One day, you suddenly woke up and found that you were a Hollywood celebrity. What is the first thing you will do? I'm gonna do shooting. Yeah, it's the part. And concert. Name any city in the world you like to get lost in. Hong Kong, Disneyland. I want to get lost in Disneyland. I don't know why. Next, what thing would you like to try but are afraid to? Wall climbing or climbing on a high mountain top. For some reasons, I don't know why, but I want to. Next, how do you know if you're already grown up? Your thinking is mature enough, and yeah, sorry for that noise. So okay, so your thinking capacity is good enough and mature enough for you to understand problems or something like that, or adolescent thing, puberty. So that's the thing. What are the usual contents of your bag, briefcase? I have pen, my speaker, my camera, my one bag for vlogging, and some other stuff. I have my foundation thing, my powder, perfume. Next, describe the worst nightmare you could ever have, real or not. Okay, so describe the nightmare. Eaten by a dinosaur. That's the worst thing I think. Next, what animal would you like to see face to face? A lion or a tiger or a snake? Next, what do you do to fall asleep? So what do? I just scrolling my phone and surfing the internet, then I don't know. I fall asleep and listen to music. Video, please give it a big thumbs up. I'm not forcing you to do it. If you just like and subscribe to my channel, if you like also, then all the questions will be in the description box down below for you to make also if you want. And yeah, just comment down below what do you want me to make again for the next video, for vlogs and for challenge. So bye.